When I was 18, my class was assigned air raid duty. I wrote short stories and poems, but dreamed only of joining the war and dying for the Emperor. I wanted to explode like a rocket, light the sky for an instant, and disappear. I took the pen name Yukio Mishima.